help people who are unemployed and to have, and who also have special needs of some kind, to develop their skills in order to meet the goals that they've set for themselves in life. That aspect of what we do is part of a much bigger picture of what happens from the Boyndie building. Give you a list of options that we would spend that money on, and as I said, it wouldn't be general running costs, it would be pieces of equipment or training or something like that. And then we let the person who's giving us the money have a hand in deciding how to best spend it.
Tunnel of
hello,
hello, how are you doing, Margaret? The guys in the polytunnel have planted that thing up. You put the two together and it's worth a tenner. So $9.95 that sells for.
Well, the tax are kinds of folk to guard the world turn around. Fisher folk and farmers and them that fae the toon. Well, some are gaelic cricket and others a fagweed. A fair or merry mishmash to gar ye, clyer heed.